you don't have to necessarily change yourself for the world. Maybe you can find somebody whose flaws just kind of line up with your flaws. And even if the world is ending, I'm still so in love with you, you know?